Pastor Tiger will be conducting a healing and deliverance service in Jesma Hall on the 20th of November from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Praise the Lord, my brothers and sisters. On the 20th of November, I plan to have a healing and a blessing service in Mapsa, Jesma Hall, with the registrar office from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. In church, only for that Sunday. We are not going to have a service in Juntaos, but we are not getting the hall on Juntaos. People of God, we're going to have transport from Panjim, we're going to have transport from Margao and Vasco. So if you want to come from Margao, Vasco, Panjim, come and be a part of it. I request all the people from Bardes and from North Goa, from Mapsa area, from Panjim, the people who come for a daily Sunday fellowship, come and be a part. So God bless you all. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.